Okay, border crossing Canada France to the ferry. Well, travelers, yeah, we go to France. Saint-Pierre Miquelon, the île d'exception. It's actually pretty comfy inside. Modern. And they even have something for sale there.
Cafeteria. I'm going to France.
It doesn't feel like in Canada anymore. European plates, car fast, everything is colored, decorated. Yeah, watch out.
Yeah. You walked on paint.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Is that cafe? Yeah. Bakery. Let's go there. And carousel. So here in front of coffee shop. Close. And restaurant by reservation. So we have like a just sitting on the street and eating. Here in France, all of a sudden, ceased to exist. It was heavy, heavy traffic, and now everything closed for lunch. Even museum, even rock cafe, Glacier. Marisol and croissant. Let's find toy. Interesting. Everybody is resting, huh?
Siesta.
Boutique de Click. If you see people on the street, must be from our ferry,
yeah.
Tourists like us. Ferme. Where? Le Cocorico. Пулей киба.
It's like a ghost town. There's so much traffic and it was so lively.
Kima.
It feels like no one lives here. What?
Yeah. Looks like no one lives here. Should we go inside? Let's check it out. Huh? Karate sign. Karate school. Sparrows. 1 o'clock.
Find the church.
Heavy traffic, interesting, yeah? Who would expect?
You want a history lesson?
Yeah.
The history of these islands is one of exile and the movement of people. It started with the Basque fishermen in the 1600s. When the French came in, they were fishing these coasts. And eventually the English settled here. Then the French kicked them out. And then in 1713, the English kicked them out. And from 1713 until 1763, this was controlled by the English. And then after the Seven Years' War, the Treaty of Utrecht, the English left this island to the French. And eventually they ended up kicking them out because they were helping the American cause during the American Revolution. And then these islands were unoccupied until 1815 or 1816 after Napoleon's really second abdication. And ever since then, there's been French people living here.
Rue Amiral Roussillon. Monument, the memory of fallen soldiers.